Are the junk? Who knows where those have been?
Many a night, Fenyx had told tales of a genius. An inventor named Daedalus, and his extraordinary wings. Perhaps someone copied their design, Fenyx mused.
So junk.
Ooh, maybe it's cursed.
If only Lagiron was here. He's the famous hero, not me. What am I going to do? Put the fiends of Tartaros to sleep with storytelling?
Thank you.
coin. Bearing Charon's mark.
Typhon stole those too? Charon was saving up for a bridge!
Gorgon? They're real. What's that glimmering? Maybe if I sneak up on it. In drawings. They can't be.
Ah, but they were. Heracles, mightiest of mortals, slayer of beasts, defied Hera and accomplished the impossible wearing those bracers. And now, they belong to Fenyx.
Through dumb luck.
Who's armed instead?
So, Fenyx, after boldly besting the Gorgon that ambushed Heracles...
What are you doing there? That thing with your voice?
Heracles?
Yeah, that!
That is how it's supposed to be pronounced.
Seems like a lot of work, but it's your funeral.
Except I can't die.
Don't remind me.
Ah!
I'm coming! How do I get in? By the gods! I feel like I could lift a mountain!
If only those bracers could move this one.
Hades alive! You two, get a room!
If he fell into that vault, I'll save you! I promise!
So let me get this straight. Instead of heating up the Temple of Apollo to speak with the Oracle, Fenyx is hightailing it after this stranger?
Fenyx, truly a good person. Sought to help the mysterious stranger, but she never lost sight of the fact that she was getting ever closer to the Temple of Apollo, and the solution to the terrible curse inflicted upon her brother and fellow soldiers.
Oh yes! Remind me to erase my own faults with narration! Zeus, truly a good person, murdered his first wife by getting her to turn into a fly and then ate her.
Wait! That's what happened to Metis? I thought she was visiting her sister in Babylon.
Oops.
Of Ithaca. Odysseus!
Wielding power requires more than deft footwork, little one. Let's see if you have control.
Who are you? Show yourself!
The targets seemed easy enough to hit, but the third would require the focus of a master archer.
Forget it! Kids today play seashells, they skip rocks, stare at the wall, you know, they're hyperactive.
This from the god who thinks a week constitutes a long-term relationship.
Keep that steady hand, little one, and you might just survive.
Armed with the agility of Achilles, the speed of Atalanta, the wits of Odysseus, and the strength of Heracles, Fenyx was ready to face whatever the future had in store.
If you enjoyed this video, hit
that's
the like
it?
Button,
that's all she has going for her? Fa! Good luck!